Come on, dude. Torchkeep has been doing me dirty today. The rest is showing.
What have we here?
Whoopsies. I gotta beat a 14-24. I'll just beat it with 113, you know? I'll just do it. Sounds pretty easy to me, you know? Just shave a minute off.
I'll mark this on my map so I can come back when I got you.
Okay, I'm focused now. Those were that the last hour has been just warm up runs. This is the real one. Remember when I said that was the world record run? This is the world record run. It's happening. I can feel it. I've got tingling in my fingers.
When I found.
Let's go. I was about to say good beginning, and then that happened. Alright, that's still pretty solid. 25 glitch grabs, not bad. Jeez, it's perfect.
Oops, gotta slide down.
Ew, let's go.
Wake up!
Oh no, Maina.
Say goodbye to the 6.9, everybody. It was nice while it was here. I'm missing this jump recently. What the heck? I'm thinking about it too much. That's why I'm thinking about it too much. Just end it. Just do it. Ripper, the rest is showing. What do I do? The rest is showing. I haven't played this game in a little bit, and the rest is showing. It's not good. Alright. Let's do this. And Bazinga. What is wrong with me today? Something's going on today. It's not right. Something's not right. That's better. Slow, but better. We're losing like 15, 20 seconds here. It's okay. Sad. Alright, you know, at least we've got a run going. It's in the red, but we've got a run going. In parentheses. That's not too bad. So bad. With the amount of mistakes I made, I'll take 10 seconds. Well, I guess more 11 seconds, but still. Okay, sick. Nice and simple. Give me a good monkey tip, let's go. First jump down. Second jump, flawless. Perfect. No ledge grabs here. Nice, it's clean. That's a big gold. Huh. Never mind, I saw a gold actually. No, now it's definitely not a gold. Could have been gold, but sent to ledge grab. Oh, come on. Should have gone with the first triple jump. Didn't trust it. Their angle was weird and didn't commit to it. Oof. Oh, bad monkey spawn, but I dodged it because I'm the best. I'm getting better at that. Alright, solid. Okay, let's do this. White Valley. It's going to be flawless. It's going to be beautiful. And we're going to save 33 seconds in White Valley. What's it called? You know what I'm talking about. Snow tube thing. Mountain sled run. That thing. Oh, beautiful. Wonderful. Beautiful, perfect, perfection. Hey, we like those. We take those golds. We're also gonna take these 33 seconds. Not bad. I was paused for a second. I couldn't remember what I was supposed to grab. I couldn't break dancing. What's the only thing you ever grab here? Alright, Spinges. I'm gonna crush you. It's gonna be the freest Spinges of my life. Oh, or not. That's cool too. Never mind, actually. That's also cool. I like that. We like that. We like that. So that wasn't so bad, actually. It's rich. Shut up. Don't bring that up. Shut up. That never happened. You never saw that. You're imagining things, what you're doing. It's not my fault, you know? It's well known that all Pitfall streamers and runners get delusional at some point. Spinges, they're getting to the... They get to their runner's brains, you know? They corrupt them.
Thank you.
I should have just committed to the first room. I was nervous, didn't think I was gonna get it. Isn't there... There's gotta be some way you can just like run along the outside. It looks like it, but... They really perfected that area. They wanted to make sure you could... Oh, you couldn't skip it. Penguin Den. I'm here to conquer you. What the heck? I take back the conquering part. I decided that it'd be wiser to ledge grab. It'd be wiser to put my TNT out in front of all the penguins. And just be stupid.
Oh,
that was close. Yeah. Well, that was slow. And no, I still haven't learned your fast method, dude. I really didn't do that. We've got a run going. It's happening, finally. It just took an hour. Porcupine, nobody likes you. How much of the new route have you figured out, by the way, Ripper? I don't know how much you practiced. I don't know. So, I'm just kind of curious how far along you are in relearning it, I guess. If you are, you can do that. Not a heap, honestly. I mean, you got the new cavern route down, right? That's a start.
Need some pickaxes to climb this.
Oop. Planned, calculated. Gas mask for you guys to move me toward the cavern side. Ah, okay. It took me a little bit to figure it out, but that's also my splits kind of help because they just are kind of a map to where to go. You just tell me what to get next and I go there. Helps. Alright. I think we've lost 10 seconds. Just in that little area. Sad. I need to also time this to see if it's faster to go to the left and then do the rest of it or go to the, straight to the mirror room. I'm too lazy though. One day I'll do it. One day. That went really smooth. Okay. It takes me a couple tries. Dang. I'm clean with it. Movement master. Yeah. Oh, jeez. Yeah, okay, that'll be annoying to beat. I'll take a gold. And no ledge grab? Oh, we're just zooming right now. We got those 10 seconds back, by the way. Suboptimal. Yeah, I don't know which one's faster, to be honest. I mean, feels... According to you and Avisam, going over here is faster, but I'm not sure. I feel like it's pretty close. Oh no, I lost 0.2 of a second. I'm gonna reset now. It's too much to bear. So, I'm gonna get the world record. Yeah, get the 80% world record first. You're gonna get ahead of yourself. You still got a ton of time to save the Yeah, like 14 seconds or something like that. It's at 24:05. You have, or 24:06. You have 24:18, 19, somewhere around there. That isn't close at all. Oh, it's this jump. I hate this jump. Even with the ledge grab strategy, I still hate it. Oh. Oh. Okay, that's good.
Gonna need some kind of shield to get past these.
Yada. Sick.
böyle var?
And more time save, depending on if I get the triple jump or not. Come on. Yeah. No time save here. That's okay. Oh, we're time loss here, actually. Yikes. This has been a rough section. Deciding if I want to push any percent or not has been something I've been really thinking about, because A, I'm really close to getting 23, and B, I feel like the next PB of you or Jamin, if he comes back, or even Havazam, it's going to be a 23. So it's like, do I want to grind for 23 or wait for somebody to beat it and hope they don't get the 23? Because right now I have the world record, I'm like, I don't want to run this category anymore, I'm done. I'm just going to do something else now. But there's, it's the 23 is right there. I don't know. Ripper, if you beat me, don't get a 23. Oh, I pulled the raft. Can't guarantee that. Do it anyways. Or even honestly do it. I think it'd be sick to get a 23 and then in the game. Like, I don't care who gets it. I take it back. I don't care who gets it, as long as we get it. Get a 23. Do it. Get a 23-30. With a reset frequency, I usually wait months for a PB, then beat it in half a minute. Yeah. I mean, recently we've had, like, me and you have had a ton of back and forth the past couple months. I think 23 is easily doable. Not easily. I think 23 is in both of our range of skill at the moment. It just, one of us has got to get the run. Sad. I hate that trick. Not bad. Yeah, that's not bad at all. Yeah, I put my time in. I got so much record, so I'm just gonna leave it to you. If we want to push any percent further, I'm gonna say I'm gonna have to have some random 2 a.m. motivation to want to push it, or you're gonna have to beat me. I dived off the button platform, or did I? Oh, I forgot to. I usually dive off the button platform. I usually do that. I swear, I'm not that bad at the game, I usually do. I'm pretty sure swimming here is actually faster than going over to the land pile and diving. Just because it's kind of, you have to go dive a little bit. I don't know, I could be wrong though. I never tested it, just guessed.
Ugh, I need a gas mask for that.
Wake up!
I missed. Oops. Alright, Renegade, my favorite place to be. I love it here. It's great here. We love Renegade. So.
Dunker!
That's about as fast as I can do that. I don't know what it means I'm losing time there. What? Oh, yeah, I forgot. I've switched the order of these woods. That makes sense. It would lose time, actually. This is one of the sections where I rearranged. I need to go back and change the golds because it should not be a 107 best possible time. That's not possible. I think. No boulder hits. Oh. Evil.
Wake up!
It'd be so good not having to do gas mask fight. Yeah, that's nice. Even with the ledge grab, that's still gold. Interesting. You also don't have to deal with this native up here anymore, because he doesn't spawn in. It's great. That should hit. Hopefully, nope. I forgot the spot to shoot for. It's unfortunate. Time loss. No, okay. Yes, no mud clip. Let's go. Okay. Alright. I think that kind of confirms my theory. I really do think it has something to do with buying the health upgrade there. Because every time I've bought the health upgrade, I have, I've gotten the clip. But, like, whenever I buy the canteen upgrade, it sometimes happens and sometimes doesn't. I recommend not buying health upgrade there anymore. I've had many theories of what it could be. Honestly, I have no clue. Just trying to make things up and trying to figure out something to do that could fix this. Realistically, I'm as clueless as everybody else. I'm gonna keep guessing. And eventually, one of my guesses might be right. No electric eel hit. Let's go. Nice.
You know full well that the only reason I got stuck here is that I accidentally left my spring-loaded gyrocopter reification apparatus back home.
Wow, my triple jumps have been on point today. I have regrets, but I gotta commit now. I was feeling it because my triple jumps were on point, and I should have just gone around. I really should have just gone around. Let's go. That was unlucky. That kind of felt more like a speed boost than a slowdown. Am I wrong about that? It felt like it sped me up. That was weird. Interesting.
The Spanish were about to invade our... You are the...
So that...
God, yeah, I messed up. It makes sense I got this faster. Dang. I'm gonna save a couple seconds here. Not a lot, though.
Good job, Harry.
Yeah. He's close. Sick. This run's going pretty good. I've gotten a ledge grab like every time. I need to get a better angle with it. Ew. This is where you get your advantage. You can totally just not do this.
Wake up!
Hey, I might be the I messed this boss fight up badly. I got tons of time save here. It wasn't the boss fight, it was this jump. I messed this jump up like 8 times. It was annoying. I should heal. Thank you for that. Not bad, not bad.
As soon as
a minute ahead. Dang. I can't tell if that ledge grab's worth it or not. Is it better to ledge grab there, or should I just do the other jump and continue on? give myself a casual heart attack. Okay. What a snipe. Holy cow. I hate you. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Skill. That was close. Oh. My heart just sank. My heart. Oh my gosh. The speed in this game is not good for my heart. Oh man, I'm not even an adult yet. You can't do this to me. I'm gonna have heart problems. No. Oh, come on. Ew. Well, say goodbye to 30 seconds. Say goodbye to 30 seconds. We didn't want those 30 seconds. That's fine. Those 30 seconds are for chums. Sad. Or we make the time loop, then we just get copium. That was sad. That was really sad. I don't even want to look at the time loss. It's pathetic. Scorpion's doing me dirty today, man. Doing me dirty. Keep on forgetting to flick that lever. Oops.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Mirror strike, come here. Let's do it. Live and run a minute ahead of PB.
Yeah.
Looks like the remains of a fire.
Gotcha! Yeah. Gotcha.
Ooh.
Gotcha.
Bad, not bad, not bad.
With sync.
Not bad at all.
Gotcha.
Ooh, that was a lot of damage. Yikes. I got a minute to save in the boss fight, so let's just do that. I thought I was missing the jump for a second. I almost just internally cried. Busca we go. Sad that you had to be all the way over here in the corner, but that's okay.
Thank you.
Where he goes, I will never know. He immediately jumps into the lava and ends his life after you rescue him. Rest in peace, explorer. Why are you like this? Why are you like this? I didn't. No. I hate the penguin den. I hate the penguin den so much. Uh oh. One HP in a dream. Let me just go take a heal real quick. That was a really pathetic penguin den, and I apologize for my performance. I'm sorry. We speedrunners should do better. That dive is hard. I need to practice it. Oh, ew. Am I gonna die? I shouldn't die, right? That's not gonna happen. I'm not gonna die, right? I'm just gonna lose 35 seconds. Ew. Really sad, to be honest. Uh oh. Okay, that was close enough. I thought I dived off the edge, I was gonna cry. Just get this over with. hate Exogen just because of this last time. Everything else about it is fine. We saved for 30 seconds and then lost 30 seconds 2 splits ago. That's cute. Get out of here, Scorpion. Nobody likes you. So many ledge grabs. So many ledge grabs. And now we pray for a good mouth room. Because that's kind of what this run resides on. As long as I get a good room with that mouth in it, everything should be fine. Because that room kind of kills a lot of my runs. It's kind of a random chance. It's really annoying.
Oops, gotta slide down.
Hey, we got the weird mid-air jump thing. I have no idea how to replicate that, it just sometimes happens. Okay, thanks Harry. So look at this, I got 24 seconds here. Just because of that, like, weird hitbox bug. Okay, please. Please work with me here. Please just don't do that thing. Yes.
Gotcha.
Oh, I'm gonna get the clean exit too. Yes. Okay, sick. Huge. Huge. A 55 cavern exit. Dang. Could have been a 54. Oh, it is a 54. 54 cavern exit. 54, 59 cavern exit. Okay. We can't mess the rest of this game up. But we gotta do this for things. This is it. This has to be it. This has to be it. Okay. I'm not bothering with any strategy. I don't want to throw this room. Don't softlock me, please. Just like actually finish the game, please. Losing time here. But that's okay, it's okay.
Gotcha.
Okay, fine. we've lost about 42 seconds just to playing safe. But that's, I'm okay with that.
Yeah.
And doing stuff like that.
Gotcha.
Please don't die here, please don't die here of all places.
Cameraman!
I did that slow. Why didn't I just go around? What am I doing? So going into the wall over here. Okay, yeah, that was pathetic. There's just only time in this point. No, why is this what I'm doing right now? Is this really what I'm doing? No, what we're doing, I'm crying right now. I just threw 30 seconds way too long.
What?
hate this game. Like, what? The 112. It was a 112. It was a 112.
Trash.